Florida suspended the alcoholic beverage license of an Orlando bar after 13 employees and at least 28 customers tested positive for coronavirus. The Knights Pub is near the University of Central Florida. The suspension comes just 2 days after Governor Ron DeSantis said the state's going to start cracking down on bars and restaurants not following coronavirus guidelines. Katie Johnston for CBSMiami.com.